open our AutoCAD. We are saving it as AutoCAD training. Okay. We are opening a new document. Then you input our coordinates, you come to format units. Eastern, comma, northern. Enter. Enter. You come here. Zoom extent. This is it. You click all. Come to label. Add dynamic labels. This is it. We bring the behind and behind out. You click on that one. Label. Swap label text. Now. Start and centralize it. Our frame. So input text, you click on this A. You right click. Then you type. Start. So. We always get our area from our back computation. It's great. Highlight all. Increase the text to 1.2. That will centralize everything. That's all. We'll come back. Our area. Great. Yes?
No, he
plaisir.
No discharge.
No, not discharge. Address. Centralize it also, make it a center. You draw a line across which came the line. You draw another line across like this. Trim it, and right click on trim, you right click, then you know, left click, you copy it, you can use auto. Auto is on. As that, you show a root for this offset of 1 meter. This is by 7 meters. Yeah, right, so. This is in red because boundaries are always in red. I'll show you. This is good. Draw a pillar point when you create a rectangle. A circle in the rotate it. Use metal like this, or you can use trim. user numbers. Let's see. Subcom. Let me subcom away a letter. So, you write the number there. Copy and insert on all of the corners. First coordinates you put on your auto. So that's right. So also do that of this side. You rotate it. But you hold your auto and you want to rotate. Yeah, for you to get it at a perfect right angle. You do in such a way that it must not touch any other feature. For the coordinate for the eastern. You should do go not arrow also. So as per se, click on the line, turn off your auto, so click on back, that's it. It indicates universal knots. So that's all. You save your documents. Thank you.